There's a neoliberal fascist coup happening in Paris, France. His government lost, but Macron says nuh-uh. He's putting on his dictator pants.